rods because it's a soft rod. And that's the thing that I've noticed. Ow, that hit me right in the nipple. What I've always wanted. A nipple piercing via fish hook. Dreams are coming true in this video. The other thing that's not ideal for that rod is that it also has, oh, had a bite there, damn it. Oh, a silver bite. Get out of there. This is why we put on braid, boys. Can't tell if he's still on or not. Yep, he's trying to run in there. Come on. Let him run a bit. There you go, up on the surface. Now we're getting all kinds of crap. Alright, well, not a terrible fish either. Got a mouthful of 10,000 pounds of shite, but cool, right in the corner of the mouth. Alright, buddy. Off here. He's probably about a pound. Look at that hook set right there in the corner of the mouth. Yeah, let me get that out of there. Yeah. Nice fish. Lively. Terrible, probably about a pound. You could go a pound. Ah, don't bite me. Stop biting me. He's real fired up and very upset about me pulling him out of this lovely little pond. And you know what? Just for the heck of it, just for accuracy's sake, he go a pound. And nice part about this, then pull it all the way down, 15 inches, 1 pound. All right, buddy, thanks for playing. Here we go. 1 pound, 15-inch fish. Logging on Fish Brain, and be right back. Works for all different types of fish. see that. That was wild. Something grabbed it and just immediately released it, but it went for it. Ooh. It's real light too. But it's all good, because we're going to try again. Topwater is, for most people who are sport fishing, one of their favorite, because you see the strike. The main thing, we're going to try to get fishy number 3 before we get out of here. Sounds like someone left a marshmallow in their pants. Yeah, I'm gonna try a couple more. We got about an hour and 20 minutes until the park closes, so I still have plenty of time to catch fish. Top water, you have to let them take it too. Gotcha. Yep. Oh, he's digging. Oh, dude, that's not good. Well, yeah. Oh, you're a funky shaped bass. Why are you shaped like that, dude? Alright, well, that's a weird one. Alright, you gotta stay still so I can get you unhooked, bud, because I gotta break out the tools. Time for some surgery. Just call me Dr. Fish. Alright, bud. Let's get. Actually, first, let's get this one out. Look at that guy. He's funky shaped. He's kind of like, got like a bowed back. Weird. And I just got my hands bitten by ants. So that's fun. Do, 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 do. Kind of bent. You're probably 3/4 of a pound. He's feisty though. Alright, bud. Back you go. Man, that's fun though. Top water is fun. About 30 minutes. Now that is a teeny tiny bass. That's funny. Nope. He's gonna kill the tournament at this point. Now, because I didn't tell you guys yet, or anybody who is watching this, so there's a guy who's fishing this spot before me, who's, I've never really seen him here before, but, as I was staring at a hole that I seen bowfin in and trying to see if they were still there, I come around the corner afterwards, and he had pulled like a 4-pound bass out of this little spot that I'm in now, which is, you know, mildly agitating. Probably that same bass that I lost yesterday when I was here, but good on him for catching it though. Like, I can't be mad at that. No frays or anything like that. You're just going further and further up. He's certainly caught a lot more fish in the last like 20 minutes than I have in my whole 2 hours here, but sometimes it'd be like that. Sometimes the bite is hard. Other times you get 5 fish in a day like this. You're a fat guy. Here I go, trout magnet. And into your water. biting me. Oh my god, you have a fat little belly.
You have a little belly. You have a little fat belly. It's a little fish.
All right, buddy, thanks for playing. Park closes because, I don't know, personal preference, I guess. But yeah, a little. Dude, this little fennel beagle has caught me a lot of fish. Oh, and that's fishy number 6 today. Hi, French fry. How you doing? Oh, man, you're an angry, feisty little French fry. Look at you. Look at your little bitty. Look at your little face. This is such a stupid thing to do with a fish, but... Look at him. Ah! Sir, please. Little dinker. Look, little man, I need you to... Stay still while I get you unhooked as well. That is fish number 6.